I'm an actor and I'm gay, but I'm not out of the closet. I'm complete head over heels in love with my boyfriend. He's tall, smart, and funny. He said I need to come out or it'll hurt us. My career is just taking off and I'm afraid it'll hurt my career. Mm. What should I do?
Jake, you were great in Brokeback Mountain. No one cares.
And we knew.
And I know that I, your boyfriend, told you you should come out and you just are taking too long. This is for you, Jake. Everybody loves that you're gay.
What do you guys feel about that? When you know people are gay and they just don't come out, and now we have people making declarations like, I'm gay. And do we really have to do that? Is that what we become, or can you just be gay?
Well, see, that's the thing. It's like, and I think that goes to the heart of it. It's like, is gay, that is that all that defines you? Does that have to be the only thing? It's like, no, but also because I think of like society's oppression of gays, it is important to take a stand. But I also understand, as an actor, it is potentially career suicide for a young, developing actor.
It's about commerce versus you're living your life.
Yeah,
and if you think that being a viable commercial actor has whatever merits it has, mm-hmm. then you need to do whatever you need to do to make that happen for yourself.
Absolutely.
But when you do, recognize that that means you're not going to get to be who you need to be in order to enjoy your career. However, you know, how many gay actors are there out
all
there?
Of them, I think. I'm pretty sure all, of,
it's sort of,
all
like,
of Hollywood is gay,
and
right?
The declaration has to come out. People keep coming out because it's not okay for everybody to just be all right with you being gay. And until that moment happens, we're going to have to keep having, you know,
and
CNN
you can keep
people
goes,
with
back to the guy who said it. It's fine.
The guy who said that his lover was his brother. Yeah. It's just endemic. Why would you say that? Because you're afraid.
Right.
And you have that shame, too. And
yes.
You need to get past that for yourself.
Right.
You know?
I think it's a really hard question, and it's something that hopefully, as the years go by, that we'll be able to, you won't have to think about it as hard. But
and I hope that if you stay in the closet, you make a lot of money to
make
your miserable life worth it.
Amen.